Well, a very good morning to you, sports fans. Vanarama 2011 is go. We're riding on the way up to Vanarama, and I got my sidekick here, dazzling Daryl Burke. He's that one. And this is DT. We're cheating a little bit. We've just left Daryl's place. It's about 5:30 in the morning, but actually it's 9:53 and we're well and truly into New South Wales. But we're pretending we just got going because we forgot to do this earlier on.
Well, plus it was dark earlier.
And it was dark and we wouldn't be able to see you. No, you wouldn't be able to see us. Oh, I can put the light on like that. Is that improving?
Nope.
Okay. So, 2011 has arrived. Some of the guys have been towier than a cat in a room full of rocking chairs. Poor old Phil nearly got kicked out of his house because Roz was... she was frustrated because Phil was giving her the shits. Johnny Howitzer was walking around yesterday with nothing to do, so we got him to cut some firewood. Sookie boy couldn't wait. Daryl A. Burke went to the pub. And me, well, I just fitted in with everyone else.
Yeah. Just trying to get the camera right here, sports fans.
Yeah, it's a technical, it's a new innovation actually. The V8 supercars have had cameras in their cars since about, 1975. And we've just caught up today. And we've got an in-car camera. So, what we're going to do is give you an update every 300 or 400K, or maybe earlier, and tell you how things are going. So, it's bye from him.
Bye from me.
And it's bye from me. Check you later.
Bye for now.